What up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy MC Ron G. I'm on my way to get my hair cut, you know what I'm saying? See, beard got some extra spots coming in, you know what I'm saying? And you know, even though my do is usually tight, it ain't on point like normal.
Take exit 7B.
Oh, I gotta get on this exit. Yeah. See, I would say don't vlog and drive, but you know. Going here, we about to get this hair cut, and you know what? I'll see y'all in a minute. So y'all can see how the boy be looking. Y'all ready for the transformation? Here we go. Oh man. Yo, you see how the boy looking? You see how the boy look? Man, this car's riding behind me, man. They don't even know though. They don't know it's me.
Get our front back here.
Nah. Yo, listen. Epic Hair Studio. It's not a salon. It's not a barbershop. It's an experience. Oh man, I'm sitting in this vlog. That's a commercial right there. Hold on, let me do that one more time with swag. Give me a second. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is MC Ron G, the Roxy. And when I need my hair cut, I go to Epic Hair Studio. It is not a salon. It's not a barbershop. It is an experience.
Devil thought he had me, fooled you. I was just renting buck.
It's gonna be a vlogger type of day. Whoa. Boy out here, look at the victims right now. Matter of fact, we're gonna go first person all day. Y'all ain't need.
Hope y'all came to party tonight. We're gonna have some fun in the Lord.
Devil thought he had me, fooled you. I was just renting buck with a price, and now he's mad cause I'll never get it.
Devil thought he had me, fooled you. I was just renting buck with a price.
I don't get him.
Got my fish. I'm not taking that ugly behind fish off because I'm mad.
Throw that flag, cause Satan is offsides and he making me mad. Yeah. One of the best up in the world, that's what I hear from my dad. That's with motor, silver, and gold. I never be sad if the fame don't come. I still won't trip. I'm blessed anyhow, cause my father was rich. Man, I may sound cocky, but please do not confuse it. I ain't never gotta worry, Christ, a fan of my music. Had a dream, I asked him why as we went on the walk. And he smiled and responded, I love to hear myself.
Gentlemen, the second fit is a motion picture.
I can do it. I'm a lieutenant.
Demons cannot see inside my soul, my vessel windows tinted. Devil thought he had me, fooled you. I was just renting buck with a price, and now he's mad cause I'll never get it.
Devil thought he had me, fooled you. I was just renting buck with a price, and now he's mad cause I'll never get it.
Devil thought he had me, fooled you. I was just renting buck with a price, and now he's mad cause I'll never get it.
What's up, y'all? I'm a little late catching up with my son this morning, Josiah. Let's go. Just located my son.
right down there. Just catch your reaction when he sees me. What's your name?
Josiah. No
shirt. You funny.
My fiance and my son brought me out for Father's Day.
And this is her life right now. Not my that he's my superhero. And he's strong.
No. Wakanda.
Hey yo, I'm MC Ron G from the Rock City Hero. From Rochester, New York to Rock City, the hero. From up under the rock, like my man D-Will. Got belongs in my city, God said it be ill. Cannon Jones said they let the Christians in the club. Christians is talking to the thugs and showing love. So I'ma take it straight from the church to the street and take it back to the church and throw the organ on and be like, I'm just trying to be blessed. See, God got me doing a Dougie Fresh, right foot, left foot. Now that's over y'all heads. I ain't tripping though, cause you can do it yourself instead.
To the right, to the top, to the left, to the top.
Look at the delicacy. Look at all the seasoning.
Father's Day vlog. I have a bunch of different stuff that actually see me on the cutting. I'm dinner with my father. But I'll give you a couple seconds so I can see it. I can see I got a bunch of
water horns represent that like. I'm just trying to be blessed. See, God got me doing the Dougie Fresh, right foot, left foot. Now that's over y'all heads, and I ain't tripping though, cause you could do it yourself instead.
And himself, that's the real guitar.
Happy Father's Day to all.